Okay, Mount Vernon, Silver Arrow Bowmen, the bulls, bucks, and boars shoot, spring shoot. It's still pretty far. Don't aim too low. Shannon wiggles into the stance. Good. Okay. Shannon starts off with a better shot than me. She caught an 8. I caught a 5. Okay, second shot. Across the creek. Yeah. Him in the shoulder.
Well done. I'm estimating like
34, 33
meters.
Yeah, maybe 35 meters. Second shot. Aim for his head.
Did I,
right and low.
Make the distance?
Almost. Still right. Okay. Okay, at that distance, that was a pretty good shot. If I was left a couple inches, I would have had an 8 or maybe even the bottom of the 10. Wow. Target 3. It's only the next shot. Shot sequence, nail it. Stance. Stand strong. In the hay. Take a mulligan. Come on, honey, you got this. You got a second arrow on your mulligan. aiming too low. It's not really uphill. Bingo. Target 3. Unfortunately, we're both fives. Target 4. Oh, I just missed the 10. Look at that. Target 5. Nice. Might have caught the 8. Oh, just outside. Okay, I caught a 10. Target 6. Where are you aiming? Okay. Go for somewhere in the black target. Just to the right of the white dot. Bingo. Nicely done, Cam. Mulligan. That's close to 30 meters. My bow covers it. Yours just drops a little right ahead of it. Okay, Shannon gets herself a half price five. I catch an eight with my mulligan. Okay, seven. Nice. You're in there. Well done. Okay, Shannon caught a solid eight. I'm just outside. Darn it. Thank you. I think we're at target eight. Wanted, but I hit him. Thank you. this to stay in first, top of the 8 right. You hit him. That was weird. That was really weird. Shannon, you got a 2 out of that. Look at that. That's some weird shite right there. Oh my god. Okay. Okay, that was the weirdest shot ever. Target 9, little black bear. Got him. Good. Yeah, that was me nailing a loose insert back in. Hopefully it works. Really should glue it in. Actually, hitting the plywood earlier. I'm an amazing guy. Yeah, I caught an 11x. Just gonna pose by my bear. Oh, good. I think this is target 9. Really hope I don't fall down the hill. I think I got him in the leg.
Yep, you did.
Really?
I heard it.
Oh. Yeah, that's embarrassing. Right below the kill zone.
That's not embarrassing, that's amazing.
Yeah. Oh. I was aiming for his back. Yeah. What? Okay, just steady. Still horizontally, at least 23. Wow. I think got an 8. Jesus. Okay. Can do it. Nice. Okay. Do you guys mind if I film you a bit? Not at all? Okay. I always ask. Nice quiet bow. Is that what that is?
Nice.
Up our way we have a checkmate, which you may have heard of out of Victoria. We've got a really good young bow maker coming up now called Brent Philip Watts. He's got a Facebook page. If you want to look him up, he makes some really nice stuff. Okay, I'm going to call that a 5, I guess. Yeah, wow. Okay, we're off in search of target 12. Shannon invited two other traditional shooters from Bellingham, Mary and David, to join us. They were trailing behind, and we've got a big group ahead of us, so no use us being in a rush. And we actually hit the mosquito, which pretty amazing. Tiny little thing. Alright, see the terrain here. It is a beautiful area. And we're in the gully at the moment. There's a lot of up and down. And luckily Shannon has done this course before, so we know it's all about pacing in here. There's another group there. Okay. David's at Mark. Oh yeah. That counts. Yep. Nice. You rattled them. Wow. That's the first time I've ever seen that. It actually stuck in the antler and hung there. Mulligan.
Mulligan?
Yeah. Thank you. caught an eight. Yeah, Shannon, you're right in the target behind it.
Okay.
Yeah. Taking another one. Really don't know what happened on that first one. Frustrated. Drilled it. Finally.
Right, you didn't want to risk it, yeah?
Nice. Good eight, Shannon.